We're back playing Cyberpunk, and I just gotta say, my favorite parts of this game so far has genuinely just been, like, the random stuff that ends up happening. Like, the last time that we played, we finally met up with Pan Am and kidnapped Hellman, which was wild, but I think today I want to go meet up with Judy, because I think she has some plan for taking over Clouds, and we'll just see what other random side quests pop up today. Let's do it. Who are you?
Hello, we haven't met. I'm Elizabeth. My husband and I, we need a somewhat delicate matter handled. We think you could help.
Mind my asking who your husband
is? Who are you?
Actually, who are you?
Yeah.
I'd rather not discuss details over the phone. Please, meet with us. We'll explain everything. As I said, it's a rather delicate matter.
What's so delicate?
Okay, what is it?
I'd rather discuss that in person, if you don't mind. Can we meet?
Fine.
Sure, let's do that.
I'll send you the address. See you.
You know what? Screw it. Let's just, let's go with the flow. Let's meet up. Guess we're gonna find out what this is all about. This is why I love this game. Just the most random things pop up, and it always ends up being like a 10 out of 10 experience. Like, you just never know what you're gonna get in a day in this game, and I love it. Let's see what this is about. You're not making me get in a car. Are we really doing this? I'm getting in some sketch car.
Step in the vehicle.
Fuck it.
Okay.
Hello, V. I'm Jefferson Perales. You've already spoken with Elizabeth, my wife.
Are you guys swingers? What's going on here?
Nice to meet you, Mr. Perales. Mrs. Perales.
Right again, Liz. You see, my wife is a great judge of character. Said this would work. Now I see why.
Perales.
Oh, you're running for mayor?
For mayor of Night City.
The one.
Oh yeah, they're into some weird shit, for sure.
Recently, but just vaulted into a seat on the city council.
I gather you now understand why discretion is of the utmost importance.
So, what do you got for me?
Carter, let's go.
Elizabeth?
Well, as you're probably aware, Mayor Lucius Rhine recently passed.
We want to know how, why, whatever else is pertinent.
Okay.
As far as I remember, someone tried to zero Rhine a few days before his death.
The NCPD sees no link. They're saying it was a random cyberpsycho attack.
And claiming the mayor died of natural causes.
Causes unrelated to the attack. It's in the official reports. Rhine died at home due to a cardio implant malfunction.
These suspicions of yours wouldn't have anything to do with the upcoming election, would they?
Of course they would. If Lucius Rhine was murdered, we want to know. Need to know.
What makes you think the cops got it wrong? Got any evidence?
Shortly before Rhine passed, he made cuts in the NCPD budget. Perhaps got on someone's bad side that way.
Interesting.
In any case, we have the cyber psycho attack on a BD.
Our chief of security scanned it, but didn't find anything out of the ordinary, so to speak. We need a Braindance editor, a real one. It's raw footage.
The Braindance. It has to be back where it belongs today, or a lot of people will be in a lot of trouble. If you agree to help, you can see it right now.
Fuck it, let's
Where'd
do
you
it.
Get the scroll?
Ryan was making a public appearance. BD scrolling standard procedure for events like that. Following the attack, the NCPD impounded the footage as evidence.
We had to pull many strings to extract it.
All right. See what I can do.
Excellent. We'd be happy with any find that would clarify things, alleviate lingering doubts.
What are we about to see? And you have a big jaw.
Well, what do we got here?
Question is, what are you doing here?
my brain too, isn't it?
I guess. That's weird.
And this time, don't go scrolling every ass you see. Eyes on the mayor. Stuff belongs to City Hall. Let's make it PG.
What am I looking for? Who are you?
Who's the Hulk guy?
No idea. Those ass clowns are all the same.
Let's switch layer. What do we got here?
Second conference in 3 days. No idea what this blitz is for.
That's why I'm mayor and you're not. Now's when we need the visibility.
You're spreading yourself too thin.
I'll rest tonight. My room at the Red Queen's race is ready.
Yes, of course.
Good. Now go. Gotta practice.
Red Queen's race. Cause any inner synapse zaps?
Sure, bunch of old Brit farts and powdered wigs shouting off with their heads.
You know, you're allowed to say you don't have a clue.
I love it. What am I looking for? Hold up, hold up. A door.
They left literally seconds before the attack. And it looks planned. Like it was done on purpose.
That or the Psycho saw his chance and took it. Don't get paranoid on me.
We'll see, we'll see.
Hold it! Stop right there! Slow your roll!
River Ward, NCPD. Police, let him in.
Oh, shit!
It's important. Gotta speak to the mayor's chief of security.
Preem, do it after the conference.
The cop wanted to tell security something.
Probably that he was standing by to lick Ryan's butthole.
Wait. What was that? See the person?
Terminal crashed right as he went through the gate.
Damn.
Yeah. Glitch was no accident.
Nope.
Nah. Seen stranger coincidences.
Like?
Like when you bang some chick and then her sister later, same night. And it turns out they're both sisters of God.
That really happened to you?
Nah. But it could've.
It could've, man, I swear. Oh, fuck.
The city with what he was packing.
Probably what happened. Body disappeared from the morgue, sight unseen.
And damn, some shit went down.
A new set of wheels in an ugly ass suit.
Know that? We're just talking out your ass again.
Once you've seen all I've seen, don't need to know things to know them. People are the same everywhere.
Okay, it's coming out your ass. Well.
Well, hold up. I need this audio. I got blasted. Well, damn. Yeah, he got in smoothly.
You're here. Fantastic.
Well?
So, any thoughts? Did you see anything suspicious? Anything at all? Or are we paranoid?
Whole thing stinks worse than Coronado Bay in July.
Huh. So suspicions confirmed.
Yeah.
Any questions at this point?
Cop who saved Ryan. Know anything about him?
Detective River Ward. Good guy. We worked a few cases together. You want to talk to him? I'll put you in touch.
Okay.
Sheesh. Ward had great timing. Either has crazy good luck or had a source. Got good info. I'm gonna need some of each.
Well said.
Sending you his deets.
Thank you.
If you need anything else, let us know. We'll help.
Something just seems a little sus with them. I don't know. I don't like it. So let's call him up.
Mrs. Ward, who am I talking to?
Yo.
Name's V. Looking into the death of one Lucius Rhine.
Wonder why. You're not a cop.
Do we tell him?
I'm conducting a private investigation.
We'll keep it secret.
Matter.
Good luck with that. And do me a favor, lose this number. I like PIs about as much as I like the scop in Caliente.
I'm
no private eye.
So what are you?
Meet me. You'll find out.
There we go.
All right.
Good job, V.
I'm headed to Chubby Buffaloes.
Chubby Buffaloes. Do not enter Pacifica under any circumstances. Let's go do it. Here we are. Oh, it's a burger place. I thought it was going to be a bar. I mean, this is kind of a vibe. Wait, I like this place. This place is cool. Have I never seen it? This is really cool. This is sick. I love it.
Someone here to see you, looks like.
Yup.
Wonder what about.
You River Ward? In the flesh. V, right?
Coco.
My partner, Detective Han.
Mind if we step off to the side?
Han and me, we're like one mind. Got no secrets.
Fine, fine.
You really intend to work with a merc?
Don't know what I intend just yet. For now, gonna see if I hear anything new about Rhine's death.
You back on that? Boss already told you to drop it. Don't make him say it again. You know he hates to say things twice. And if you couldn't give a rat's fat ass about any of that,
chill, man, chill.
Advice, as your friends, just let the case go.
See me do anything? Just sitting here, sipping coffee, listening to gossip.
Fine. Do what you want. I'm not about to be part of this. Gotta go get my little girl anyway.
All right, peace, dude.
And you two at least find a quieter corner. Wouldn't want to be overheard.
That's what I'm saying.
Okay. Talk.
Or not.
I see Detective Han's not a fan of edge runners.
Don't take it personally. Detective Han's not a fan of anybody, except his daughter. He wanted to talk.
Before the attack, you wanted to talk to Ryan's hustle. Get some info to them. What was it?
Let me ask you a question first. Why do you got your nose in this? Who hired you?
Do I tell him? I'm gonna do it.
Liz
I'm gonna
Corrales
do it.
Hired me. And her husband, Jefferson.
The presumed future mayor. Guess I could have seen that coming.
Well?
You know what? Han was right. Acoustics are a little too good in here. Got my car outside.
Let's do it.
Okay, sure.
I mean, the TVs were kind of loud. Are we really just gonna get in your car, man? I hope they bring diners back like that someday. That is so cool. Let's do it. Well? Are we driving or are we just talking here?
Some of the boys from the precinct saw Horvath around Arroyo, shooting up dumpsters, hollering how he's got to meet with the mayor. Brought him in.
Brought who in?
Peter Horvath. Cyber psycho who attacked the mayor later. They took him downtown, but then he got lost before they could get his statement.
So you saw him as a potential threat, decided to warn the mayor. Just like that. Because... you got a good heart?
Make it sound like that's something to be ashamed of.
Ashamed? Nah. It's not something you see every day. Said he got lost. How's that?
Yeah, what does that mean?
What's it mean?
It means someone didn't want him counting roaches in a cell that day. And before you ask me, no. I got no idea who. My turn. Why is Perales looking at this now? Why does he want it done unofficial, on the hush-hush?
Well,
as I see it, Perales is out to smear Holt.
It's my best guess.
So he thinks Holt's involved?
No, but even if he's not, a murdered mayor isn't great optics for his deputy. Perales could just be scared.
Doesn't want the job of a guy who just got carried out feet first?
Who would?
I mean...
Red Queen's race. Heard anything about it? Know what it is?
Maybe I have. Maybe I do. It got anything to do with Ryan?
The guy was headed there the day he died.
Fine.
We're gonna see my CI. All I've heard, it's some fancy-ass club. No idea where to even look for it. CI might know. Then we'll go talk to the woman Horvath worked for. Or actually, we could see her first. Up to you.
Let's go see his
boss.
The guy who can afford all the chrome he was decked out in should have the scratch for psychomuting meds, too. We better check it out.
Okay.
We here? No.
A good 90% of any detective's job is talking.
Yeah, and the other
10%? What's it consist of?
Writing reports.
I mean, I've watched enough GTA RP streams to know that it's like 90% reports.
So who's the other way around? To Cyberpsycho's boss, you said?
Christine Markov, 42. File has her as Horvath's sole employer. Sole contact, too, actually. Come on, V.
Okay. Where are we going? Cherry Blossom Market. I was wondering when we were going to have something like take place here. This place is awesome. It is an actual vibe. This is so cool.
No idea who we're looking for. Gonna have to ask around.
Oh.
I'll start from the left. You take the right.
I guess I could do that. Start talking to people? The green circles, maybe?
Listen to that guy. How'd you rate his chops?
Pathetic.
Amateur hour.
I ain't a musician, but even I can tell that's sloppy stuff.
Ladies and gentlemen, a critic. Chill, Chumba. Ain't half bad.
Fine, fine.
Guy's hurt, got something he can't take, and it shows. Could stand a little more stage presence. Fingering's all wrong, loses the tempo more than he keeps it, but not bad.
Yeah?
I don't really know how to give a guy a compliment. Is that how you got your start? Street busker with big dreams?
Don't make me laugh. No time for playing my way to the top. Was too busy shaking the world awake.
That's right, man. That's right. Losers tend to say that. Let me piss them off. Fuck it.
Now, isn't that what every failed artist says about their work?
Know what? You're right. I failed. Corpo tyrants still run this town, just like 50 years ago.
That's right.
But if you think in my heart of hearts I want to be the next teen idol, think again. Don't give half a fuck about that commercial shit.
There you go.
All right, princess. At least you played some gigs. Sell those memories of yours.
True. Played where we could. Parks, old factories, underground clubs. Had an audience from the start. Some recorded our stuff, didn't even know who we were.
Damn.
Ooh, mean to say I could get my hands on some old samurai bootlegs? Well, I'm gonna find those tapes. I'm gonna shriek like a little fangirl anytime you open your mouth.
If we make it that long.
Just you fucking try.
Jokes aside, you think those tapes still exist after all these years?
You know, Rainbow Cadenza's not far from here. Club we played till the band fell apart. Great spot. Place for people with their heads on straight. Maybe they'll know something.
What just happened? Something just happened. Anyway. Got the info?
You Christine Markov, we have some questions.
You badges?
Nope.
No, not cops. Just looking for some intel.
Everyone's always looking for something. At least I know where I stand with the cops. Other people. I'll open your mouth one day and Corpo Muscle or Gangoon show up on your doorstep the next.
I hear ya.
Peter Horvath. Worked for you, right?
Yeah, he did. Then he stopped working, started making fucking speeches all the time.
When'd the weird behavior actually start?
Look, when you're talking about Peter, weird doesn't mean what it means for everybody else. Horvath never was completely normal.
Okay.
Like post-jail Horvath versus the pre-jail Horvath. Gonks both, but completely different gonks.
Interesting.
These speeches, what did he have to say?
Ryan, corpse got him by the balls and cock, but he still managed to fuck me. His motto.
Why'd he have it in for the mayor?
Ha! Looking for reason in that whack job? Probably thought Ryan was talking to him through the TV, promising all sorts of shit, then ceasing to give a fuck. Look, I told you what I think. In Horvath's world, everybody was out
to get him. So he was crazy.
Lucius Ryan was out to fuck him, then get him.
So as Horvath saw it, who else had it in for?
Besides Ryan? A madam president, mostly.
Okay.
Then Arasaka, the Giza, and when he died, it was his son's turn. Would that be all, detectives? You're spooking my clientele.
Okay.
So Horvath had a personal beef with Ryan.
Yeah, I didn't really learn much
of anything new. Might seem like we didn't get a lot out of that, but sometimes intel makes sense once you got some context.
Okay.
Say, for instance, somebody says they got a headache. Minor detail. Means nothing, right? Usually, sure. But then the guy waltzes straight into oncoming traffic. A neighbor remembers someone had worked on the air conditioner in the guy's unit. Guy whose head always hurt. Accident? Coincidence? Or maybe air dispersed poison? A deliberate hit.
You actually caught a case like that?
No. Made it up.
Oh my
Still
god.
Proves my point. Oh, great.
Oh, we gotta beat some people up? I mean, I'm ready.
Aside, Lug. Your boyfriend got sent up for years. Doubt you want the same.
Fuck off, Kitty Claws.
V.
Don't make
Fuck
me do
off.
It.
Off.
Let's get this party started!
Let's go, let's go! Hell yeah! Let's go! This is sick! Blades versus Blades! Come on! I'm trying to parry. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Chill! Fuck, they're better than me. Here we go. Let's not die. Let's not die. Dashing in and out. Damn. Oh, shit.
All
right, should I pull out the guns? There we go. Quit blocking my shit. I had to play with the blades, you know?
God damn me. Told you I'd handle it.
Where are you going?
Damn. Well, I mean, he deserved it, right?
Walking the streets with you? Downright unsafe. Got a beef with all gangs or just the Tigers?
I'm a cop. What do you think?
That's fair.
Gotta report this. I'll talk to my CI about your club, Red Queen's Race. Assuming you're still on board.
Yeah.
You kidding?
First, I gotta clean up the mess you made. We'll meet there.
Sounds good, man. Let's head out. Like, I love that this is just so random. You know what I mean? Like, this genuinely has nothing to do with anything. But it just gets you that much more invested into, like, the city, you know? And it's weird because the city in and of itself is, like, a character in this game. In a weird way. And it's so alive in and of itself that it makes all of these little, like, side quests matter. And, like, I care about them, even though this has nothing to do with the main story. Like, literally nothing. But it's so good. And I love it. I love it. Where the hell are we going? Fuck it. Uh, I mean, just getting some early intel, you know? Okay. Let's wait for him. I might need to replay this later when I can turn off the filters for YouTube, you know?
Well, hey.
What up?
My guy works here. You go talk to him. I'll wait outside. Tell him Igor says hi. He'll know what it's about.
Who is this guy?
The proud proprietor. He's got all sorts of clients, and he's nosy as hell.
Okay.
All about everyone.
I got you.
Plus, he's a coward.
Perfect.
Who is this guy?
Shit.
The proud proprietor. He's got all sorts of clients, and he's nosy as hell. So he knows all about everyone. Plus, he's a coward. Perfect combo.
All right.
We're
here,
then. We got this. Yo!
Are you looking for general inspiration or something specific? Because I can help with both.
Yeah?
Looking for a club. Red Queen's Race?
If I was you, I'd try somewhere a little more welcoming.
No.
Over in Kabuki is a good start. Or Clouds in Japantown.
Want an address?
Look, club's invitation only, right? You don't know the address, means you're not welcome.
Igor says hi.
Fuck no. Said I was done. I was out.
Whoa, chill, man. Force this shit open. God damn it.
Fuck.
Hey, Neil.
Yo.
Relax.
Dude, you gotta work on your hair, man.
Nothing to see here, sir. Come on, ghost, I said.
Let me alone.
I'll pull out my gun too to feel important.
Can't make me do a damn thing. Need money?
Red Queen's Race. Give us the address. We're gone.
Heard that already last time. Then those motherfuckers showed, broke all my fingers.
Fingers? I'll break limbs, it'll make you
hell yeah,
forget
Abby.
All about those fingers. Start with your shins. Any idea how much that hurts?
All right. Jesus.
Thank you.
Chill, okay? It's outside city limits. Near the river. Bonita Street area.
You been there?
Not telling you another fucking thing. Kiss my ass. Both of you.
Good enough. We got what we needed.
Well, that's what I call a breakthrough.
Hells yeah.
I'm headed straight for Bonita Street. Coming with?
Yeah, sure.
Sure. Thanks.
Let's do it. Yeah, that did kind of sound like Johnny talking through me a little bit. Just a little. Let's go. Here we go. Where are we heading? There's a bar out here? Where?
Come on, V.
This is gonna be sketch.
Animal's turf. Any sly cop rules for talking to them?
Scratch their tummies. Don't expose your throat.
Ha fucking ha.
We're short a warrant, so you're on your own. You find anything, tell me.
You're just gonna make me go? Oh, it's over here. I thought it was gonna be like down there or something. I mean, I'm all down for a cool hidden club speakeasy thing. You're listening? Perfect. Hey, how's it going?
Fuck off! Nothing to see here.
You know, I was just gonna try. Well, we have double jump, so we're just gonna head up here. So let's be sneaky. Let's turn you off. Nice and quiet now. Wonder what's over here. I couldn't dash over there in time. I tried. Damn, can't get in this way. It's a bust. Have someone over there. Oh, wait. Just keep double jumping. Wait. This is gonna go great. The double jump is actually the most clutch thing in this game.
Looks like a normal body shop to me.
Club's here. I'm telling you.
I believe it.
You got a hunch? Cop intuition?
Something like that.
Maybe I should take this dude out. He's gonna fuck everything up. Perfect. Oh my god, is that guy gonna see? We're good? We're good. See, I'm always afraid to like shoot these guys because I don't know if I'm actually like gonna kill him fast enough before he alerts everyone and probably would have gotten seen. Oh no, you're outside. Fuck it, let's go.
What was that?
Easy, easy. Smooth. Anyone else? Gotta loot while I'm doing this, right? I don't see any other like cameras anywhere. I will read that later. Oh fuck. But I want this. We'll be back, we'll be back. Quiet now. He's distracted. Perfect. Perfect. We got this. And now we need to find the club? Who are you? You're going down, sorry. Nice and quiet. Guess I didn't really need to kill him. Probably didn't need to do that. Turn off. Perfect. Thank you for your stuff. Sure, I'll take the cat food. Why not? We going? Not in here? What am I looking for? Find here? Not that, nope. If I was a club, wait, yeah, I thought it was gonna be here. Oh, I have to go up to it. I tried scanning it.
Stairs inside, clever.
Let's put the gun away, go in quietly, and we're gonna act chill. Yo, this is sick. This is so fucking cool. Like an actual secret, like speakeasy club, whatever you want to call it. Please be cool.
Nice. Someone really wanted to cover up whatever it was that went down.
Not popping at all.
What should we be looking for?
Let's try to find something that looks like an office.
I think I just grabbed a cool gun. One. Be smooth about this. Is this gonna be a bad idea? Fuck, it was a bad idea. It was.
Make him fucking pay.
Let's just go fast. Perfect. Who else? You got a big hammer. Where's your shirt? Come on. I'm getting blasted.
Oh, fuck, you're running, Corey.
I'm gonna die. Shit. Heal. Please. But yeah, I have nades. One more. Fuck, this game is so much more fun now that we have these blades and we can just dash in and out. Holy hell. Fuck, that's fun. Anyway, why are we here again? Oh my god. Well, so much for the stealth, you know? We tried. We really did try for a second there. We need to find the office, which I'm assuming is probably what was up top. Back up here. Hello? This looks kind of like an office.
Looks like an office. Sort of.
Comps are what we want. Comps above all.
Get that off. Oh, come on. Files.
Yep. Stiff as a board. You ask me, he's been dead at least an hour. No. No trauma card. Pretty sure he didn't bring it on purpose. Club like this, you don't want TT banging down the door when you're banging away and things start to heat up. Heart, probably. Must have gotten a little too heavy and messy. Okay. Yeah, let's do that. Coroner will find him at home. I'll tell him how to write it up. Died in his sleep, quiet as a baby. Boys are getting him out of here. Of course, nobody will see him. No way.
Damn.
Yep. Yes. All right, I'll buzz you later.
River, found some footage. You're gonna want to see this.
Yeah, he's gonna want to see that.
Sending it your way. Your chum covered up the true circumstances of Ryan's death.
My chum? You mean Han?
Yup.
Yeah, him. You didn't know? Not a thing?
Shit. No, I can't. Get out of there, V. I'm gonna ping him. Tell him to meet at Chubby Buffalo's. And we're going straight there.
Okay.
Hang on. Be there in a sec.
Let's GTFO. Anything else to look at while I'm here? Wait, is this the room? Right here? This was the room they killed him in, right? Were we about to see some shit?
V! Shit! V! You okay?
I shouldn't have put that on.
V!
Come on.
You hear me?
Breathe.
Oh.
You asked me. Won the heart attack that killed Ryan.
As I said from the start. But
someone spiked his BD.
That's what killed him. Oh, shit.
Fuck. Think you could be right.
Damn.
Come on, V.
Damn, we've basically, died three times in this game now? And have come back? No, let's go. Okay. I think I've seen everything.
Think I saw another way out on the way in.
Here we go. Do you think it's... His friend has to know, or co-worker, buddy, it's Chum. It's Chum. He's getting in the mood.
Fuck.
Just punch him in the face. Come on, punch him.
Still hanging around with this punk?
Shut it, Harold. I know what you did. Not about to ask why you covered it up. Not even why you jumped into this mess to begin with. Just want to know. Who gave you the order?
What's the matter, River? Why do you even care? Your conscience is clear. You can sleep tight at night. You know why?
Damn.
Because I took all the responsibility. You got no idea how this city works. Think a goddamn inspirational idealist bullshit actually means something? It doesn't. Never did. Hey, don't look at me that way, Merc. You know I'm right.
I know this town inside out.
So you know how it works?
At yeah,
City Hall,
we do.
In the street.
Well,
rules are the same.
Kinda.
Ryan knew it too. He fought for this city. Cleanly at times, dirty at others. But always with a lot of heart. Wouldn't have wanted him to get dragged through the muck.
Politics bores me to tears. Every mayor, same asshole, different suit.
Not every mayor saved the city from Militech panzers. Back when the NUSA tried to take us. But Ryan did. You think people remember that? All that matters is his death. Because it reeks of scandal.
V, appreciate the help, but this isn't your biz.
Okay.
I'll take care of it.
How are you gonna do that? Am I under arrest?
Got a scroll, got a motive, got your confession. So yeah, you could be. But it wouldn't make much sense. You don't even gotta say who ordered you to go and clean up. I know anyway. So, since even our brass's fingers are all over this, I gotta take it to internal.
They won't do a thing either. Not to me. They'll put you in their sights, though. Just go home,
man, this town is so shady, I love it.
Find all this easier to take in the morning. I mean, that's my plan.
Damn. The game is the game.
Fuck.
I was like, what are you doing, man?
So, what
yeah,
now?
What now?
Won't let this go. Can't. Holt murdered Ryan. Wanted his seat. All this tritest motive in the book. That's why I believe it. Use the NCPD to cover his tracks.
Yup.
Also think it was Holt. Only one who stood to gain.
Yup.
Taking this to internal affairs.
Good luck with
that,
man.
To get this case reopened.
Go ahead.
Do it.
Do it.
And you?
It's not gonna work, but
back to the
let's just do it, man.
Yep.
Okay. I'm gonna stay. Observe a little. Thanks, V.
This fucking city, man. This city. Let's see how this goes.
So, about Ryan. Got a pretty good idea what happened.
Great. Come by, please. It's a sensitive matter. I'd rather
they're gonna off
face
me.
To face. We'll be waiting.
They're gonna try to off me, man. I just know it. I just know it. I don't trust them. Let's go find out. Here we go. Going up in their fancy apartment. This will end well, surely. Gotta snag that. Hello?
V? We're upstairs.
Thanks.
They're totally gonna try and off me.
Just gonna tell you one thing.
Yeah, I'm going in with my gun.
Probably gonna be more than one. But alright.
Don't tell him nothing. Don't get involved. This muck is deeper than you think. Suck you in if you're not careful.
I'm always careful.
Fine, do whatever the fuck you want. Not like you listen anyway.
Fuck, I can't pull my gun out. That is the look. She's like, yep, you're about to die.
Hello, V. Please, come in. Make yourself at home. Jefferson will join us shortly.
This is so sus. This is so sus, man. Playing itself? I'm like, where is he? He's hiding around a corner.
Please, have a seat.
Are you gonna spike my drink?
Thanks.
She's gonna offer me a drink and I'm gonna say no. Come on, do it. Oh, nope.
Good to see you, V.
Oh, I'm sure.
Elizabeth tells me you have answers for us. I'm all ears.
Do we listen to Johnny and be like, nah?
V?
Case is pretty complex. Leaves a lot of questions unanswered. I'd rather not draw any conclusions yet.
But you must have an opinion.
Jeff, lie, lie.
Read between the lines. The case is complicated, but dying at home of a cardiac malfunction, that's not complicated.
So we were right?
Yes, and that's enough for me. We have to be careful. Very careful, Jeff. That's what V's trying to tell us.
Thanks for your help, V. Your fee.
They didn't try to kill me? I thought they were gonna be like in on it and like trying to kill me and...
You two watch out for each other.
Hey there.
That's it?
Now, where did we leave off?
I mean, I just got 1,700 eddies. I have a feeling I shouldn't leave.
Careful, please.
Something is so off with them.
We'll return to this later.
I don't have a good feeling. Are they gonna shoot me on the way out?
Did you manage?
Are you still there?
Will we be in City Hall? No, no, no.
I don't trust anyone in this game.
Jeff was a council person until very recently. He has just as much of a right to use that space as Rhyme.
Oh, excuse me.
Get it done today. We are not pushovers. We are not going away. The conference will be at City Hall. You helped us, V. Thank you. But we'll call if we need anything.
That's it. That's it. I'm leaving. The elevator just blows up. Wait, really? That's it? That's it. Says job complete. Dude, this game has me absolutely fucked up. There's so many like twists and turns and like, oh, just kidding. This is going horribly for you. That like the few times that it doesn't, I don't believe it. This fucking game, man. I love it. It's so good. The writing is so good that like, I'm just, it has me questioning everything. Including you.
How may I help you?
I love this game, man. Okay, so last thing we should do today, which is what we were originally gonna go do, and we got sidetracked. Let's go meet with Judy to see what her plan is on taking down Clouds, if I remember correctly. I don't know if she like wants to go like destroy the place or take it over somehow. I don't really know what her plan is. We're gonna find out. Back to Clouds we go. Haven't been here in a hot minute. Good times at Clouds, remember? Good times.
So hold on. You take the
book. Yo! Where are we going? Judy? Where are that? Where am I going? Hello? I didn't even know you could go back here. This is cool. Might as well grab all this. We're here. There you are. What up, Judy? What
hey,
up?
V. Thanks for showing. Talking with Michael is like a game of 3D chess. Don't let her derail you.
Okay.
Some deets about her could be useful when I talk to her, don't you think?
No. Leave the talking to me.
Yeah.
So, in brief, I'm just here as your hustle, right?
Never said that. I just know the woman better.
All right.
I aim to get her over to our side.
By telling the truth about Evelyn, what happened, and why.
We'll see.
Think that'll cut it?
No. Have to improvise from there.
You seem a bundle of nerves.
Spoken, I mean.
I killed the bastards with my bare hands. So, yeah. You could say I'm a teensy bit
nervous.
That
is absolutely fair. That's absolutely fair.
I'm ready. Let's go.
Let's do this shit.
Hold on. I'll open it.
Okay.
Looks like you've come this way before. More than once.
Clearly.
I have. On occasion. Easy as paella.
That's it?
Follow me.
Let's go in. I don't think I've been here before.
Judy Alvarez. I'd say it's great to see you, but I've never been one to lie. Also, I never like surprise parties, but you know.
Well.
Yeah, bet I even know why.
Thought you'd hit rock bottom when you joined the Marks. Guess you've managed to stoop even lower now.
Okay.
Consorting with a common thug.
Fuck you.
Yes, V. I mean you.
Fuck off.
Sounds like I left a mark on this place. Good.
If
Hell
by
yeah.
mark, you mean buckets of blood, then yeah, congrats.
Don't mind me. Just here to blend into the decor.
That's no reason. Why come at all?
To make sure Judy gets what she came for.
Damn straight.
Jude would have had a better chance without you.
Judy has a proposal. About clouds.
Wanna come back? Done. Always valued your skills, you know that. Just don't get why you had to drag this... loose end in here.
No,
Stop treating dolls like meat and I'll consider it. But first things first. Clouds needs to be taken from the tiger claws.
Okay, look. It's clear what happened to Ev was... traumatic.
Huh? I was convinced you didn't
Slap
know.
Her.
That girl was asking for an unhappy ending. I was just surprised it took so long. Since you seem more reasonable, care to explain what this is about?
Judy's idea. Think about it. It could work.
Well, Jude. See, you found a true and loyal fan.
Okay.
You aware what Woodman did to Evelyn when she was desperate for help? You sit by, let that happen?
She does not give a fuck, clearly.
Tiger Claw bosses rule this place. Know how much I mean to them? About as much as you two and your problems mean to me. Reed, negligible.
Doesn't it make you wonder why you even work here?
Gonna pretend as if you two weren't ever here. For old time's sake, Judy.
You piece of shit.
Literally moments from now, security's gonna figure out you're here. Got two options. Go out the way you came in, or get thrown out. And that's not a threat or figure of speech. Just a friendly heads up.
Had enough. I'm leaving.
Slap her first Smart or something. Move.
And so you don't think I'm brushing you off completely? Forrest will be on the maintenance level in a couple minutes. Alone.
I'm not your enemy here.
Hmm.
And I didn't ask for your opinion.
Damn!
You picked the wrong side, Maiko.
I'll be the judge of that.
Well, that was...
That went... Smoothie.
Yeah, terrible. That was terrible.
She totally blew us off.
You know what I think? She's scared stiff.
I mean, yeah, she's scared,
she'd
but she
lots
should...
lots to lose if things
standing up
out.
A little more.
Everything, in fact.
So she'll just let things go on as usual?
Where are we going? Look at you, Judy. Need help? You got it? Where are we going?
You two have a history?
Way back, yeah. I think I just felt lonely.
Like everyone in Night City.
I was gonna say.
It was different then. So was I.
Like, you guys dated?
Can't trust people that see everything as a numbers game. Line between patting you on the back as their friend and planting a knife in you as their enemy is down to a decimal.
I know. Right there with you, I... Well, used to have a big crush on her. Took me a long time to realize who she really was.
The game is the game.
But still, honest or crooked, we need her.
Oh, God.
Just think. Could have gone diving this morning.
A little unwinding do you good. Do me good, too, actually.
I wouldn't have been unwinding. Not exactly. Got an idea.
God, why is this strobing?
In my head, working it, but I can't say if it'll amount to anything.
Yeah. You, a deck chair, and a Mai Tai with a cocktail umbrella? Somehow I don't see it.
Yeah, no.
Me and a deck chair is me mulling over coulda, shoulda, wouldas. Something I avoid right now.
It's fair. That's understandable, you know? After everything that you've seen today? Or the last few days?
Wait a sec. What about Woodman?
Woodman was the guy I already killed, right? I thought I already killed him.
Well, what do you want to do?
I want somebody to unload lead into his face till there is no face.
Which I thought I already
somebody.
Did.
Fine. Want you to do it.
There it is. There it is.
Don't have an ounce of sympathy for that motherfucker.
I mean, I guess we can kill him again if they're gonna spawn him
so,
again.
We go in there?
Damn straight. Let's end them.
Fuck yeah.
We'll take the elevator. Quickest way. Maintenance level.
Just popped right open.
You know what's worse than a
corpo? Oh, God.
A wannabe corpo bitch.
You mean Maiko?
Piece of work, that one. But I'll give her credit. She's dead on about your chances of pulling this off.
Yeah? So, yeah, I swear we already killed him. Maybe we just knocked him out. I don't know. I guess we're gonna find out. Or maybe, like, I wasn't supposed to have killed him and the game's just being like that.
Where's Maiko? Why'd you fucking call me here?
Evelyn's dead.
Come here just to tell me that. Fuck.
Fuck you. I don't want to hear any more of your bullshit.
Let's get out of here, B.
Why is he burning? Do I have, like, fire bullets now? Whatever. I'm not asking questions. Fuck you. Well, if I killed you two times in this game, worth it.
Thought I'd feel more... be satisfied.
Yeah.
Punch the ground floor to get out of this place.
You know, revenge usually doesn't make you feel that much better.
The world would be a better place once he died. And the feeling
He was so fucking strong.
I hear you, man.
You know, revenge isn't ever really worth it. People want to believe it'll be the miracle pill for their grief.
But that's not how it works. I'm sorry, Judy. I'm sorry.
Stay home. Come on, don't keep me waiting. Make you move.
So, since, if I'm understanding correctly, because I'm not a female V, I don't get an option to romance her. So I'm wondering, like, at what point, because I'm a male V, like, in-game where it, like, branches off. Like, do I just not get a follow-up thing with this? Or, like, is this a completely unique mission because I'm a male V? I don't know. And like I've said before, I try not to, like, look at spoilers in a game. So, like, I genuinely don't know what happens where or, like, where things branch off. Well, Judy, I'm sorry, man.
Gotta get back to Michael with something big.
Appealing to her sense of justice wasn't big enough?
Michael only works with specifics.
A minute there. Thought you were about to call
I thought she was
quits.
Calling it quits, too.
V, I go for days tuning virtues in a basement. Know what the chances are of somebody blowing my head off down there?
Minuscule.
Same as Michael's empathy. Unlike you, I don't put myself out there. But this ain't over. Not yet.
All right, well, yeah, so, what now?
What now?
Gotta think. We need more bodies, that's for sure. I'm gonna talk to the dolls. I'll call you when I've got something.
Okay.
See you later, V. And thanks.
Guess we're not done with our Judy side quests. Good to know. I really like Judy. She's my favorite character in the game, by far. Like, I'm not even, like, in the, oh, I'm sad, like, we can't romance her type of way, but, like, she just, like, actually is, just seems like a real-ass person in this fucked-up city. I love this game, man. It's so good. The story writing is 10 out of 10. If you enjoyed this, be sure to subscribe to check out my other videos. And with that, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.